have fun making mermaid bath bombs.
Ariel and Madison are at home.
Let's make mermaid bath bombs.
Yes. First, I'll put baking soda, citric acid, and cornstarch in a large bowl.
I'll mix them with a whisk.
I'll mix coconut oil, essential oil, and soap dye in another bowl.
Next, slowly put a teaspoon of the oil mix in the large bowl and mix it in.
We repeat this with the rest of the oil mix.
Then I'll fill this half of the mold with the mix.
I'll fill the other half.
Now we put them together and let the bath bomb dry for 8 hours.
The next day,
it's so pretty! I want to throw it in the bath.
Yeah.